Welcome back. Dear students, I hope everyone is fine and healthy, doing well in your studies. Dear students, today we have a new video about our lesson as we have discussed in previous lesson, the chapter number 8, if you remember, the little bully. Dear students, if you remember the little bully, as you know, the character, the whole story of little bully revolves around one character. And as you know, one character about Hari, as you can see in the picture. Hari is a boy who always beat every boy and girl. Next, he loved to tease all the children in his class. Okay? Sometimes he pricks with pain other children, and he loves to prick, tease and pinch, and he gets enjoyment. He likes to tease each and every children of his class. And as we have discussed here, students, in the first part of this chapter, the little bully, the first part, it shows about the character of Hari and other children. As we have discussed, the class went for a picnic to the seaside. As you can see here in the picture. Okay? And as we know that where we get a chance to go for somewhere picnic, trip or two, all the students, okay, we feel enjoyment. Same thing happened here. The class was happy. The class was so happy, all the students were so excited. They were most excited with enjoyment. Why? Because they got a chance for a picnic to the seaside. They thought of playing games, okay, to play on the sand, to run on the sand, okay, on the beach. They will do this and they will do that. They will enjoy the food, whatever the food was packed in their lunch box by their parents. They were so happy. But now, what happens? As you can see in the picture, dear students. So on that day, the first pair of the lesson, on that day, the sun shone brightly. It means the sun was shining very brightly. It was sunny day, you can say sunny day. The day was so bright. And all the children, they were very excited. They were wild with excitement. They were very excited. But they crowded into the train, you can see. They crowded into the train. It means they sat in the train. But remember, dear students, but nobody, not a single boy or girl, wanted to sit next to Hari, because he always pinched them. Here, when all the children, they arrive at seaside, you can say, all the children were so excited, they were happy, but nobody wanted to sit next to Hari. Why? Because if they sit next to Hari, Hari will pinch them. So nobody decided to sit next to Hari. Hari was alone, as you can see in the picture, in the toy train. Hari was alone because his nature was to pinch every boy or girl. Okay, he was disturbing others. He was teasing, he was pinching others. That's why he was alone in the train. Nobody decided to sit with him. Next, dear students, if you see the second paragraph, okay, in your textbook, or you can see here in the picture, second paragraph. Okay, dear students, as you can see here in the second paragraph, when they arrive at the seaside, and out jump all the children with a shout of joy. So all the children, when they arrived at seaside, they were so happy. They were shouting out of joy. Because why? They got a chance to play on the sand. Down the sand. They race hand in hand. So all the children, they ran, you can say, on the sand hand in hand. Okay? They took others' hands and they ran together. Okay? They raced together on the sand. And they were enjoying the day for the picnic. Okay, next, but nobody took Hari's hand. Okay, nobody went near him. This is the situation on the day of picnic at seaside. All the children, they were together, they raced together on the sand, they played together, but not a single boy or girl went near Hari. Even not a single boy or girl took Hari's hand. He was alone. He was angry. If you see the third paragraph in the textbook, he was angry. Hari was angry. Why he was angry? Because nobody took Hari's hand and nobody went near him. Okay? So dear students, now you will understand, if you tease anyone, if you pinch anyone, what will happen to you. Okay? So please try to understand what is said in this story. Okay? Let's see the next era. He was angry. Hari was angry. He went to a sandy corner near a rocky pool. These students, as you can see in the picture, he went near a sandy corner. Sandy corner in this world, where you can see lot of sand. He went near a sandy corner and sat down by himself. As you can see in the picture, he sat down by himself. He took out his lunch and looked at it. Now you can see, it was a good lunch. Why you can say it was a good lunch? Because there were many things in the lunch. There were two hard-boiled eggs, six jam sandwich, three pieces of bread and butter, a ginger cake, and a bar of chocolate. He would eat all by himself. He wouldn't offer anything to anyone. So dear students, now here you can see the third paragraph. He was angry, so he decided to sit alone. He went near sandy corner of the pool. He sat down himself. And he took out his lunch box. When he saw his lunch box, there were many things in the lunch box. Okay? There were, you can see, if you see in the textbook, there were two hard-boiled eggs, six yam sandwich, a ginger cake. Okay? Next, three pieces of bread and butter, and a bar of chocolate. So what he decided not to give anything to anyone. He would eat all by himself. He didn't offer anything to anyone. Okay, dear students, so now here, this is the second part of this chapter, little volume. I hope you will understand. Okay, as we see in this part, they seaside. All the boys, when they arrived at the seaside, they were so happy, they were excited, but nobody sit, you can say, nobody wanted to sit near Hari, nobody wanted to play with Hari, nobody took Hari's hand. Why? Because Hari always paid them, and that's why Hari was so angry with other children. Okay, and he decided to sit alone at sandy corner of the pool, and he enjoyed his lunch. Okay, dear students, so let's see the exercise. Okay, students, as we have discussed the second part of this chapter, the little bully. Okay, they were on seaside, you can say they were at seaside for the picnic. So, dear students, let's have an exercise of this part. Okay, here you can see four questions on the board. Just try to remember the four questions. Dear students, here you can see, first, where did the children crowd into? Second, why did they not want to sit next to Hari? Third, why was Hari angry? Fourth, which things were there in Hari's lunch? So dear students, now if you have observed, if you have gone through the second part of the chapter in your textbook, if you have read the seventh paragraph easily, you will get all the answers. Dear students, if you remember, where did the children crowd into? Where did the children crowd into? So as you know, if you see the page number 136 of the lesson, okay, the children were crowding to train. The children were crowded into train. So my dear student, the first answer is the children. You can write here the answer. The children crowded. Please try to remember, the children crowded into the train. Okay? You can see the answer. First answer here. The children crowded into the train. Okay? Next, why did they not want to sit next to her? Why did they miss all the children who were at seaside, okay, who were ready for the picnic? Why did they not want to sit next to her? Why? As you know, Hari always pinched them. That's the reason. That's why all the children, you can say, they didn't want to sit next to Hari. So my dear student, the second answer is here, as you can see on the board. They did not want to sit next to Hari because Hari always, you can say Hari instead of Hari, you can write him also, because he always pinch. Okay? As all of you know, they didn't want to sit next to Hari because he always pinched. So that's the reason. Okay? Now let's see the third one, dear students. Why was Hari angry? Why was Hari angry? Now, dear students, as we have seen in the lesson, nobody took Hari's hand and nobody went near him. That's why Hari was angry. Why? All of you know very well, because Hari always teased them, Hari always pinched them. Okay? So write your answer. Hari was angry because nobody took his hand, nobody took his hand and went Okay, dear students, he was angry because nobody took his hand and went near him. Okay, let's see the fourth one. Which things were there in Hari's lunch? Dear students, if you notice, when you open the lunch box, he took out all the things one by one. Okay, if you see, there were sandwich, 3 pieces of bread and butter, or chocolate, ginger cake, and dear students, if you remember, there were 2 hard boiled eggs. So let's see your answer, everybody. There were 2 hard boiled eggs, 6 jam sandwiches. Okay, there are 2 hard boiled eggs, 6 jam sandwich. Next, dear students, if you remember, 3 pieces of bread and butter, 3 pieces of bread and butter. Next, if you remember, dear student, ginger cake.